Hi everyone, my name is Nick and welcome back to Where to Stream. Now for today's video, I'm not gonna show you where to stream a specific film or series. What I am gonna do is save you some money. So welcome to the Black Friday streaming services discount video. Now streaming services are kind of notorious for not discounting their price even on Black Friday, except for one streaming service, which we will get into a little bit later. But there are some deals out there that will give you free or discounted packs of these services. And so we are gonna take advantage of that. During this video, I'm gonna save you 50% on Netflix, 50% on HBO Max, 50% on Hulu, and 50% on Peacock. So if you love streaming, why not get a discount on it? All right, let's get into it. All right, now for the first one, I'm gonna talk about how to get 50% off of Netflix. Now, Google is having a deal if you purchase the Google Chromecast for your television, which a Google Chromecast is essentially kind of like a Fire Stick, whereas if you don't have a smart TV or it's a slow TV, you can plug this into your HDMI port and you could stream all of your services. You can mirror your stuff on there. It's just a very useful tool that is constantly updated, and you can get the most out of your technology. If you bundle your Chromecast with a 6-month subscription service of Netflix, now if you take out the original Google Chromecast TV price, essentially you're only paying 50% of the actual Netflix price. It comes out to around $8 a month when normally it's 15. And the best part is that these are 6-month blocks. And according to a couple of reviews that I've seen so far, you can get up to 3, which will translate into Netflix being half off for 18 months or a year and a half. All right, now for the next one, we're gonna get into Hulu. Now last year, Hulu was the only streaming service that I could find that had a killer Black Friday deal. Now I don't know if they are gonna do that this year. We will find out at the last minute, so I will keep the description updated with their deals. But there are a couple ways to get 50% off of Hulu. So that being the first way is to wait out for the Black Friday deal, which they may or may not have another 50% off type of thing. But a clever way to get 50% off is if you currently have Hulu, to cancel it. And while you're canceling it, you type in that it is too expensive. Instantly, when you do that and click submit, you will get a pop-up offer offering you Hulu for $2.99 for the next 6 months. So all you have to do, if you're a current Hulu member or if you just wanna sign up and then cancel after their free trial, cancel it, say it's too expensive, you will get a discount offer of $2.99. The two ways is, one, wait for the Black Friday deal, make sure to check the description, or number two, if you currently have Netflix, or sorry, if you currently have Hulu, make sure to cancel it and say it's too expensive and wait for the offer to roll in. All right, now we are moving to Peacock. Now Peacock has a 50% off for 6 months. They just have this deal going on right now. So when you are signing up, type in, literally just type in the promo code today. As of right now, while I'm recording this video, it takes 50% off of the Peacock price, which is already pretty cheap. Essentially, you get 6 months for $15 total. Now, this might change, but again, check the description. I will keep everything updated as much as I possibly can. All right, now the last one is HBO Max, which is by far the hardest one to figure out how to get discounted. When they just came out, they were doing some crazy free trials, but not anymore. Now, I'm just gonna throw this up on the screen. Just take a look at this. If you have any of these services currently, you get HBO Max either for free or super discounted. So take a second, pause the video, look at it. But if you don't have any of those services, kind of like with Netflix in the beginning, Google Chromecast is selling a bundle. The bundle is of 3 months and the Google Chromecast. And so after you do the math, the HBO Max price point is 50% off. And exactly like the Netflix 6-month bundle, you can purchase up to 3 of them. So you can get up to 9 months of HBO Max at a 50% discount. And that is all I got today for the fake Black Friday 50% off streaming services video. Now again, like I stated, make sure to check the description because I will keep everything updated with those deals. Now, if you like this video and you saw some value in it, make sure to like and subscribe. I appreciate you, especially you watching till the end. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace.